It's 25 past 10, and again, I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a headline to kill this fever. I'm all alone. Can't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a headline to kill this fever.
The kickoff is underway, and sit back and enjoy what should be 90 minutes of fabulous football with Juventus very much to the fore. The Juventus lineup then: Gigi Buffon plays in goal, Giorgio Chiellini plays with Daniele Rugani at the back, Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park, Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup: Sven Ulreich plays in goal, Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Arjen Robben starts with Kingsley Coman as the wide options. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Gonzalo Higuain. Douglas Costa. That's a good spot by the defender,
putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
Müller! Corner, Bayern Munich.
Thiago took it. Well, the play has broken down now.
Arturo Vidal.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Cuadrado
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
On the attack here,
Thomas Lewandowski. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Bayern Munich have that lead.
Lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Dybala attacking now. Good strong tackle.
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
Higuain
steered through
to bring them level.
There's the equaliser,
and a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Robert Lewandowski. Müller.
And here they are, on the attack.
On to Müller.
Great chance here for Arjen Robben.
And he's put it in for the goal.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
So Juventus behind in this game. On to Müller. Robert Lewandowski.
Steered through by Robert.
On to the attack now.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Bert. Müller able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Douglas Costa.
Vidal. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Alexandro. Douglas Costa. Attacking well here. Here's Douglas Costa. Lichtsteiner trying to get the cross in, and he does. Now Rodriguez. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Here's Douglas Costa. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Müller moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Douglas Costa.
Dybala.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
In comes the challenge.
Trying to pick out Lewandowski.
Keeper's ball. Dybala. I wonder.
Now it's Dybala played in. He's in now.
Ian Robin. Müller. Thomas Müller. Rodriguez.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Thiago. Cuadrado. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Thiago.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And here's the shot.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Cuadrado. Matuidi. Here's Douglas Costa. Thiago. Arturo Vidal. Müller.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Miralem Pjanic.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Could be dangerous. And that would be a free kick for Bayern Munich.
Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little. Müller.
Thiago.
Müller. Lewandowski chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Now the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick. Miralem Pjanic. Well, that's half-time, and 3-1 is the score at the break. Bayern Munich, we're leading at the break. We'll see how they do now in the second half. Vidal. Alexandro. Mandzukic.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Robert Lewandowski. Crisp defending there. Matuidi. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Bayern Munich with an advantage that they can take on here.
Buffon able to stop that without turning a hair.
Dybala. Well, that first half from Robert Lewandowski. A verdict on it from Alan Smith.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Robert. Thiago. James Rodriguez. Müller.
Can he clear his lines now? Led the play well to intercept.
Bayern playing well now.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Cuadrado, they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Lewandowski,
threaded through by Lewandowski.
Far too close, across to the keeper.
Dybala.
With Gonzalo Higuaín. Challenges for the ball. Arturo Vida. Robert Lewandowski.
Play back to Robert.
Thiago really working hard to be the controlling influence of this team.
Can almost hear his mind, his brain ticking over down there.
Cuadrado. Ian Robert. Arturo Vida. Cuadrado. Higuaín.
James Rodriguez.
Thomas Müller. It's looking good, this move. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Müller. Now with Robert.
Thiago.
Trying to find Lewandowski.
It's not. That's untidy. Foul by Lewandowski.
Matuidi. Douglas Costa.
Dybala. Cuadrado. Lichtsteiner.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Shots on here.
Oh, charged down.
And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Any study of Robert Lewandowski's performances will show him around the goal and being as dangerous as always.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around goal. He's been so effective and got on the score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Arturo Vida.
James Rodriguez.
Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Here's Chiellini. Douglas Costa. Cuadrado.
That's good movement forward here.
Mandzukic.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Needs to be quick. And he gives it back to it. On to Müller.
Müller. Lewandowski.
And now the shot.
Gone for placement.
Got his bearings wrong.
It's been another good day. I say another good day. It's not easy playing up front. You know,
You did it for many years and very successfully. And that's a successful outing for this forward today.
I thought he might be up against it, actually, against the...
He's got his shot off now. Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Matuidi. Douglas Costa. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Now Ribéry. Could be dangerous.
And here's the shot.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Robin. Now Coman.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
They can be quick on the break now. Dybala.
Mandzukic.
Here's the chance. It's a good goal. They pulled one back now. And they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up.
Well, that's made it more interesting now. The difference is only one.
Well, this is the team with all the momentum. And I'll be hoping now to go on and score another.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Confidence for the team that are in front. The lead's given them confidence. Rodriguez. Hummels. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
An incisive pass.
Way over hit that cross. Gone out for a throw.
Jerome Boateng.
They've gone hunting it in the opposition's half. Dybala. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movements.
Well, that's it, the final whistle.
So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Daniele Rugani at the back. Miralem Pjanic starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup. Sven Ulreich plays in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Thiago plays alongside Javi Martinez in the middle of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
Cuadrado, Dybala.
He's blocked that well. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Gone short with the corner. He can cut it back now. He's got support here. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now.
He's through here.
Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Dybala, I wonder whether it will be a happy birthday for him. I think the result's going to decide that. Gets his foot in there. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Thomas Müller. Can't come to this ground without feeling the sense of history around Juventus, the old lady. And it is brilliant for us from outside to breathe in all that history.
Yeah, and the first time I visited this place, and so pleased to be able to come here. Juventus, a famous old club, and this stadium does it justice.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Quick header, found a teammate. Müller, it's left. The shot's on! Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had have found the net.
So this will be a corner for Bayern Munich.
And they get it away.
Thiago. Now with Robben!
Well, there's the equaliser.
And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Juventus will get the throw. Nick Steiner. Matuidi. And here's an opportunity. Arjen Robben. Chiellini, Alexandro, Miralem Pjanic, neatly intercepted. Promising build-up until that challenge. Miralem Pjanic. Cuadrado. Arjen Robben. Lewandowski. There's good progress with this attack. Got it back again from his teammate.
And now the shot!
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Lewandowski. Robben gets it back. It's Rodriguez.
Robben.
Miralem Pjanic. There's usually a bit of a swagger about Bayern Munich, but they know they'll have to play to full potential in this one. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good forward play from them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Cuadrado. Higuain. Cleverly done. Cuadrado! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Dybala. Got the tackle in. And it's with Robin. Lewandowski. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Dybala. Matuidi. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Lichtsteiner. And attacking now Juventus. Maybe he'll cross it here.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Thiago.
Müller.
Aimed at Lewandowski. Not really away from the threat here. The back heel doesn't come off. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Now it's offside against Thomas Müller. Arjen Robben. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, everything to play for in the second half. Juventus get the second half underway. Higuain on the attack. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Mehdi Benatia. Neat and tidy from Juventus. They want more than that, though. That's a great interception. Dybala. Thiago. Juventus on the attack. Anticipated the direction of the... He can put them in front. And that's a terrific goal to put them in front. Pay tribute to the build-up, Alan, and the way the chance was taken in the end. Top class?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's not always easy, you know, on the counter like that, because you've got to make the right decisions. But they did here.
Bayern playing well now.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Thomas Müller. And here they are, on the attack. Well, he's had a go, not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Goes out wide again. Dybala. Higuain. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Proper tackle that.
Well, here comes the support. Miralem Pjanic. Matuidi.
And shoots! That's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Lewandowski! Cuadrado. Gonzalo Higuain. Well, this attack... And the referee is given the free kick. Dybala. And now the shot! Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Juventus will get the throw. Alexandro.
Thiago. What a chance now for Lewandowski. Incisive ball. Müller. Good judgment by the goalkeeper to come out and make that serve. They've got a corner now by Munich, even though they are a goal behind. This is quite significant, maybe.
Played in by Thiago. James Rodriguez on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Cuadrado. James Rodriguez.
That's good movement forward here. Müller! Oh, well saved!
It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Playing a lot through Pjanic, aren't they, at the moment?
Well, he's the man on form. He's the man that's likely to make things happen.
And they're keeping the ball. That's the important thing.
And attacking now, Juventus. He went in well. He's cut that out well, well read. Lewandowski. That's cut out. Good position here, and it's Robert. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Shots on here, and that shot's blocked very quickly. Dybala striding forward purposefully.
Higuain, Cuadrado. Well, he scored.
It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Bayern playing well now.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
This could be a chance. That's an advantage played. Juventus take advantage of it. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Cuadrado.
Now this looks promising.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And it's Robert trying to slip it through. Dybala. Miralem Pjanic.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Higuain.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection.
Short corner.
That's a throw for Juventus. Miralem Pjanic. Lewandowski.
They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Still progressing on the break.
Good defending.
Matuidi. Lewandowski. Müller!
Well, that's game back on again now. The deficit cut in half. They've worked hard to do this. They've certainly not given up. My goodness, now that will get the opposition panicking, I think, a little bit. They could break through again for an equaliser.
Very good game, 3-2.
Mehdi Benatia.
Matuidi.
Vidal, a foul against him. It's been a pretty bad day for the team generally, and now for him in particular, sent off.
Well, I think we can write off any chance of a comeback now.
Well, that's it. The final whistle.
We can cut it back now.
He's got support here. Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal.